Iberdrola's result in 2012 showed the ability of the group to meet its outlook for 2012 sustaining result, generating positive cash flows in all businesses, reducing debt, divesting asset, and strengthening the balance sheet.